Okay, so for last time we created spear skill BoBS from magic skill you can obtain in first trader in the game. That Fargot is free and with this resist magicka. As Breton you need only 50. But as worst race you need 100. Okay, so your goal is to go to Caldera. And I will show you how to first absolutely ruin the game. We will be absolutely brutal. You are level 1, you have nothing. We don't even pretend we can fight. This is my character. I have 30 and 50 everywhere. That means I am absolute zero at everything I do. I am absolute shit at this. I only... How the fuck did I XP on sneak? Fuck, we might level up sneak. Sneak XP level up? Oh fuck, that would be so expensive. I had no plans on doing that, but we might do that. Holy shit. I love this graphics, by the way. I know it's nothing special, but... Okay, so as you might notice, this is not movement speed we wanna have in this game. This is trash. Okay, first very important note, pay a lot of attention to audio. When music changes to combat music, that means you are in combat. I know, impossible. So you go across Caldera, Caldera is there. We go from Caldera forward until we find Naked Nord. This is the Naked Nord. I hope you can recognize him as Naked Nord. And he can talk about shit, so ask him, I will help you find her. So, additional question and let's go. Here you should save. Now let's go. You go here across this place on right and you go forward. When you see this place, this sign, you go left, not right, you go left, intentionally. This is wrong way to go. For the quest, but you go here. If you see, there's a woman, this. As you see, she moves pretty fast. Okay. Okay. So now, lessons. Okay, this is very important. You can finish the dialogue here. This is bug, by the way. It's related to shaders. Making a deal. Here you need to reject the deal. Goodbye. And now premier the trader. Boots of blinding speed. A bug on reset. Anyway, you unlock topic premier the trader. This is very important. And now, fuck. You can do bare arms. It doesn't matter. It's very important to have the north. I level from spear, right? Yeah. Wow. Okay, now important part save. Important part 2, select BoBS spell, 2 seconds. Perfect. Done. Now you have full speed. These are your stats now. You see this 240? You just have made the game fun
again. Let's go. I will show you everything you need to know. And so since you have this north, I'm sorry for this graphics. This is nothing I can fix normally. This is a bug related to textures. If I restart the game, it would work, but I don't wanna do it in the middle of the video. You will have to forgive me. Anyway, you speed go, and here is the target for this person, this man. There is a witch and north. In my opinion, siding with north is superior, but don't get witch hit you. Clear my trade. Background. Cloud fever. Cleormar. Social offer. Amen. I will side with you. This is superior option.
Oh, fuck. We need weapon. Honestly, this is pretty good weapon. This is very useful because it gives you strength.
So you have increased carry capacity. Now you just made new friend that is kind of worthless. But what is more important, you have boots. This is the end of the trick. Don't fucking jump. Don't fucking jump. We don't want a level stat. We don't want
to have. Fuck, leveling in Morrowind is like different beast altogether. But because you have the boots, you are kind of done. Your game is like 10 times easier now.